Hi, I'm Kiki, and I'm reporting for MCA. Today we'll be taking a look at the Eagle Theater and its historical roots. This theater was established in 1849, and it was the first theater created in Sacramento. It gave people an easy source of entertainment during the Gold Rush times.
Hi, this is Michael recording here, and I am next to, who are you, I ask?
My name is Hannah Rizzo. I am a park ranger here at Old Town State Historic Park.
So, can I ask you, what do you know about the Eagle Theater?
So, the Eagle Theater was one of the first theaters in this area. It was built in 1849. It is a replica building.
Mm-hmm.
The kind of cool history of this area is that this is where people set up the shop for the Gold Rush, because behind us is the Sacramento River. Brought the boats in, they landed here, they set up these shops, so the wall you can see right here is made out of canvas and wood, and the reason for that is because they took the sails from the boats and they took the wood from the boats and they brought it all here, broke it down, built it into these buildings.
Hi, my name is Brandon Helms, and this is
John.
Since like the flooding happened, do you think there's any paranormal activity?
I have not heard any stories of paranormal activity, unfortunately, regarding the Eagle Theater, and that's a pretty new building, so I can't really attest to anything.
In this area, everything was down a level way back in 1849. So that would have been the original ground floor, the original area where people would have walked and had the shops and everything. Well, there was a flood, the water broke the levee, flooded everything, and so the city rebuilt a level up. So what you're seeing now today and what you're standing on is actually the rebuilt version of Old Town Sacramento.
The theater has impacted Sacramento because it gives more information on the Gold Rush through how people entertained themselves and kept busy.
Today we learned that the Eagle Theater might be haunted.
And that the walls are made from the sails and the wood of the ships. This is Kylie Bergman.
This is Michael Ward.
Reporting for MCA.
Signing out.